Air went off.
Now I can be one with darkness.
Aqua, are you okay?
Mickey, how did... Tara, Ben!
No time to talk.
Dwellers of darkness.
And we are back.
Cartless!
Jeez. Oh, I guess Mickey cured me? Maybe? Mickey? Mickey. Should do it. That was a pretty OP drive right there.
Better not push our luck. Gosh. I never thought I'd find you in the realm of darkness, that's for sure. So, what happened?
Have you seen Terra or Ven?
No, just you.
I'm sorry. The darkness in this place, it's getting to me.
Oh. But you'll be okay. Say, we've been looking for you a long time. How come you're in this place?
First, tell me, how long's it been in the Realm of Light?
About 10 years.
Interesting. after we last spoke, I took Ven somewhere safe, and then I went after Terra. But Terra was about to fall to darkness, so I had one choice. I stayed here in hopes of giving him a chance.
I didn't know.
How about you? What could have brought you here? Has something happened in the Realm of Light?
It's the Heartless. They've been attacking worlds and taking their hearts. And worlds with no hearts vanish into darkness. But if we can lock the door between the two realms, light and dark, from both sides, we can protect the other worlds. So you see, I came here to find the key on this side. Turns out, it's not so easy getting into the Realm of Darkness. The points you can cross have become unstable. It's only when a world gets consumed that an entrance appears in the realm between. So I waited for my chance to sneak in. But hey, when I got here, I felt a warm, familiar light. I followed it to find my way to you.
The charm. So they were helping. Terra and Ben brought you and I back together again.
Yeah.
But the worlds are still in danger. Terra, did he make it back to the Realm of Light?
We still haven't found him.
I see. Well, wherever he is, he's fighting. He'll beat his darkness. And I know he wants me to fight too.
I think you're right. He'll be just fine.
Yes. But what about Ven? He won't wake up unless I'm there with him. I have to go. I have to find a way back to the Realm of Light.
Good. Then let's locate that key and go home together.
Does that mean you know an exit?
Well, I was so busy finding a way in that I didn't give a lot of thought to where there'd be a way out. But together, we're sure to find one.
You haven't changed at all.
May our hearts be our guiding key.
There's a phrase no one's used in ages.
Keyblade wielders used to say those words to each other. And now, it's something I like to try and remember. So, ready?
Ready.
Alright. Well, that sounds like we are in the part during Kingdom Hearts 1. Since Mickey's on the other side to lock away the darkness. Yeah, it's the only thing this can mean. It all map. Just want to get away for a second. Not the right button.
Hey,
Alright, and we are back. After that little internet hiccup that just did not want me streaming. So, here we go. I can't believe how crappy my internet has been lately. I kinda am gonna be happy when I can move and get a whole new router and everything. Which will just be a couple months, but kinda sucks for now. We gotta hear it. And of course now my dog decides he just wants to start barking. He's been completely quiet for like an hour, and then all of a sudden, now's the time he chooses. Okay, come on, get unstunned. Why's that key coming up asking about screenshots? I'm not trying to take a screenshot. Not exactly what I want to do, but I'll take it. Well, 58 though. Mickey hit 59. These areas are so much bigger than, like, any other Kingdom Hearts game.
Yep.
Head towards the light.
This is where I met those children.
So many worlds have been lost, and now they're trapped here in the dark. Wait, you know this place, Aqua?
Yes. I visited once, and I met two boys I considered passing the Keyblade on to. But because Terra had already given one of them the power, I didn't.
Aqua, what were the boys' names?
They were Sora and Riku.
I see. We're getting warm.
Huh?
Well, it's Sora and Riku who've been helping me. We're trying to get that door shut for good.
The same boys?
Aqua, if this is where my friends first got the Keyblade, it also must be where we'll find its counterpart. The Keyblade of Darkness has got to be here on the dark side of their world. We'll have to hurry. Come on!
Or not. I thought we were going into something. Not another one of these towers. Can't get out of here. Yeah, well, let's roll around for a while until I get magic back. Get away from this ass. Yep. hit the next phase here. Okay, ow, 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 ow. Are you kidding me? Oh, God. I'm gonna save all my focus for that part. They just, like, tore through me, though. I was casting magic and you hit me. That was a bunch of bull. Mickey. That's not what I want to do, game. Yeah. my god. Kesker. Mickey. Get out of this part right here. not mean to do that. Use up way too much of my magic. Wait. Getting there. Almost got our magic back. There it is. Thank you, Mickey. Yep. right, get at it, Mickey. I'm waiting on magic. She said.
Let's keep going.